also tell you that her maiden name before she was Mrs. Philip was Annie Smith.
Is that who you picked?
Yeah. Annie
Smith. You are supposed to call
it. Oh my god. That is the maiden name.
Okay.
And so most people thought.
Oh my god. Oh, that is really freaky.